Hello and welcome to our last episode of the Late, Late, Somewhat Early talk show. I'm Justin Taxi.
And I'm Jared Koch, and we have a great special for you tonight.
Tonight, we bring you the story of the Walled Lake team, founded in 1999 and just recently was approved by the superintendent, Mr. Gutman, and the Board of Education as a varsity sport.
And it certainly is, since the organization is nicknamed the Varsity Sport for the Mind.
This is a story of the Walled Lake's first robotics team, 308, the Monsters.
Monsters Team 308 is the Walled Lake School's first robotics team. As a varsity sport, we compete against other schools' teams on a national and even international level. The FIRST Robotics Competition is a worldwide competition in which teams are given 6 weeks to build and program a robot to play in a specialized game, which changes every year. Although the sport is not the only thing that the Monsters have to offer.
Students who take part in the robotics team have the ability to learn useful skills such as engineering, programming, audio and visual skills, business and marketing management, as well as strategies and tactics used to win competitions. Well, we hope you consider joining the team. We can guarantee you it is a lot of fun and worth every moment.
FIRST was founded in 1989 to inspire young people's interest and participation in science and technology. Based in Manchester, New Hampshire, the non-for-profit public charity designs accessible, innovative programs that motivate young people to pursue education and career opportunities in science and technology and math while building self-confidence, knowledge, and life skills. FIRST competitions are divided into regional competitions, two state competitions with their own district events, as in Michigan, and one world championship held in St. Louis. In the Michigan FIRST Robotics Competition, there are so many teams that they hold smaller district competitions that feed into a state championship. The FIRST World Championship has four divisions, named after four great scientists, Newton, Galileo, Archimedes, and Curie. The winners of these divisions go on to practice in Einstein, the finals of the world competition. Our Monsters team was formed in 1997, originally the Harrison High School Robohawks, created with TRW Automotive as the primary sponsor. In 1999, they moved to Walled Lake, then only comprised of Central and Western high schools, and decided to create a new name, the Monsters. This name actually narrowly defeated the Raging Squirrels, which was the second most popular name choice. In 2002, the Monsters went past the Michigan competitions and into the FIRST championship, going all the way to win Einstein to become the 2002 world champs, with their robot, Audrey. Audrey is the name of every robot since the Monsters were created, named after the mad-eating plant from the Little Shop of Horrors, because they wanted the robot to eat up the competition. The team went to Worlds again in 2010 for the robot soccer game of Breakaway and became a world finalist with their soccer bot, though everything changed going into the 2011 season.
Hello, and welcome to a day in Team 308. Here's a quick look at what we do on a typical Monsters Day.
Too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. Really, really white.
Last year, the Monsters saw a huge jump in members after going to the 2010 World Championships. The team created a great robot capable of hanging inner tubes on pegs for the 2011 Logo Motion. The 2012 season put the Monsters team back into the direct spotlight. All the FRC teams had only 6 weeks to build a robot for the 2012 game's Rebound Rumble, as demonstrated in this video.
Welcome to the 2012 FIRST Robotics Competition and this year's game, Rebound Rumble! Rebound Rumble is played on a 27 by 54 foot court. Alliances of three teams each operate their robots from behind alliance walls at the ends of the court. Four scoring hoops are located in each alliance wall, positioned at three different heights. A low barrier extends across the middle of the field. Three bridges cross over the barrier. Each bridge has three positions, tilted toward either end of the field, or balanced, level, and stable on the central barrier. Rebound Rumble is played with compact foam basketballs. The objective is to score as many basketballs as possible in the hoops at the far end of the court. The higher the hoop, the more points it's worth.
As the season progressed, the Monsters' design became more innovative and unique. The team came together to create a robot unlike any other than the Monsters had made before. 2012 was shaping up to be a strong monster season.
After the six-week build season, the Monsters set off to Waterford, where they had a rough start, taking 38th of 40 in the district event. But the Monsters prevailed, and in Northville, they made it to the finals with Team 703 and 66. This qualified them for the state championship, which was held in Eastern Michigan University. The Monsters held second place behind the first place team 469 for a while and then dropped to 12th overall of 64 teams. This is still their biggest comeback in Monsters history, going from second to last in the beginning of the competition to holding second to first in our last. Although the Monsters didn't go to the championship, they succeeded in having a great season, as shown in this video to the Board of Education.
It's actually more fun than anything.
I was working in the lab late one night, and my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise.
I love building the robot, seeing people design this robot. I love the games, going to the competitions.
It did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
Thing to see the diversity of our district come together.
He did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster
Whether you become a great engineer or a robotician, or you won't know unless you've had some way of seeking out those experiences.
Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's not a mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a great smash.
He did the mash.
It's different. It's really fun. You get to meet new friends.
He did the
The Monsters presented to the Board of Education on May 3rd, showing that video and driving Audrey through the middle of the meeting.
But just seconds prior to the presentation, our superintendent, Mr. Ken Gutman, awarded the Walled Lake Varsity letter to the Monsters FIRST Robotics Team. Now, on behalf of Team 308
and WLTV, we thank the board and our superintendent for a great school year,
both in robotics
and our television programming.
If you'd like to know more about our Monsters Robotics Team, check out their website at monsters308.org.
And for WLT, check out WLTV on WLSCD.org. And thank you for watching the last episode of the Late, Late, Somewhat Early talk show.
Have an excellent off-season.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a great blood smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
Mash.
He did the monster mash. Young boy.